Hey YouTubers, TK here. Bit of a random vlog this one. I was rooting through some boxes in the loft and I found an old edition of the Today newspaper. British newspaper, started by Eddie Shaw, and it was the first colour newspaper. Colour photographs and type print at the top, and this one's dated Wednesday, April 16th, 1986. You see its colour, 18 pence, and Reagan was still running America at the time, and that's the headline, is "We must not cringe before the terrorist. Britain faces revenge attacks." Nothing new there. Derek Jameson writes in here as well. Selena Scott, goodness. Double page feature. Americans for a Libyan plot at the embassy. Raid was bid to stop Gaddafi reign of terror. And it's only now, 26 years later, that Gaddafi's finally gone. Actually, it was his own people that did that. So all this bombing that that occurred back in 86 didn't really accomplish much. So what else can you see in the paper? Once again, the British airfield is at war. Picture of a F-111. Now, back in 1986, I lived near Wethersfield Air Base. Wethersfield's not too far from Braintree in Essex. Now, at the time, Wethersfield Air Base was part of the Red Horse Runway Repair Group, but it was still an active air base, and there was always Hercules and Black Hawk helicopters flying in. But I do remember vividly, around this time, the F-111s doing regular sorties. Whether they were flying obviously to Libya, I don't know, but it brings back vivid memories. And on what we got, page 6, editorial comment, "Making the world a more perilous place." Well, that's bizarre really, isn't it, when you think about it. This was 26 years ago this was written, and to be frank, nothing's really improved. You know, it's get the feeling that history is repeating itself. Yeah, this is an advert, recruitment for the police, or looks like West Midlands Police. Let's have a look. I'll try. What are they asking for? Normally age 18 and a half to 30. Height, males 172, females 162. Well, times have changed. What else we can see? What we got here? Page 16. This is it. "Rising jobless toll keeps on falling." Hang on, that doesn't make sense. Rising jobless. Oh, anyway. What we got here? Employment Secretary Lord Young. This is back in 1986. Well, what's this one? "There's a good reason to eat flora. The reason is you." Let's just hold this one up. Okay, now for flora margarine. Now, I'm sure I read somewhere that margarine, the molecule for margarine, is only one atom away from being a plastic. I'm not sure if that's true or not. I mean, can you still get flora? Somehow I doubt it. Oh, look at that jacket and the hair. I wonder if you're flora. Okay, let's have a look. We're on the sort of classifieds adverts, and it's unusual to see a newspaper that doesn't have an advert for mobile phone or SIM cards or computers or iPods, iPads and anything else vaguely computer related. There is not one advert for anything electronic. There's a few job vacancies there. Oh my goodness. And that's about it. At the time, I'm in 1986, no mobile phones, apart from those great big house brick sized and house brick weight Nokias, weren't they? The so-called yuppies were using. This is an advert, this is quite amusing. Until now, choosing a video was almost as confusing as programming one. This is an advert for the Samsung VCR. Look at the size of that thing. Enormous. However, I mean, I grew up in the 70s. I mean, 1970, I think it was 77, 78, our primary school had a VCR, and it was bigger than that, and had huge buttons. I mean, each button was like a, you'd expect to see it in a Chieftain Tank starter button. But VHS, at least VHS was taken over then. I think it's an actor that used to be on Heidi Height. Alright, let's look at this. This page here is the weather. This is how the Today newspaper reported the weather. Nice colourful images again, very clear. I'm just going to hold this up because it's at an angle. There you go, just get the light on it. What was it like? So it's the page on Sport right at the back. What's on the light headlines for the Sport? Tony Simpson, boxer. And the cartoon strip was Bogart, whatever it was. Can't say I remember this one. And so there you go. It's that is a quick look at the past, basically. Wednesday, April 16th, 1986. Next video, I'm going to be looking at a science magazine. I was looking through old boxes and I found some editions of a magazine called Focus, a science and technology magazine, dating, I think, originally published in 1992, and it's still in print. It's owned by the BBC now, but we'll be looking back at one of the first ones. In fact, it's actually the second edition. I haven't got the first edition, I've been looking for it, but the second one makes for interesting reading, and you'll see how technology has progressed compared to the newspaper we just looked at, where it looks like the same old politics and economic situation hasn't really improved since 1986. So stay tuned for another video from TK42138, and you've been watching Planet Random. Thanks for watching.